And Voyager is a regional airline with over 100 aircraft offering over 150 destinations within the United States. However, you won't see any aircraft flying around with Envoy written all over it. How come? Let's talk aviation. The answer to why you won't find any planes with Envoy painted big on the fuselage and tail is because they operate under the American Eagle brand. They are the largest of six operators working under this brand and the largest of the three which are actually part of the American Airlines group. This means that they are part of the same company as American Airlines itself. And among the other airlines operating on the American Eagle brand is SkyWest, which also operates flights for Delta as Delta Connection, United Express, and Alaska Airlines. Envoy, however, is part of the American Airlines group and thus only operates on the American Eagle brand. As a matter of fact, until 2014, Envoy was actually called American Eagle Airlines. After the bankruptcy of the AMR Corporation, the former American Airlines group, they decided that it would outsource some of its regional flights within the American Eagle brand. This meant that independent airlines like SkyWest and Republic Airways would operate as American Eagle. To create a distinction between the airline and brand, American Eagle Airlines was renamed Envoy Air. Envoy has three hubs. The largest is on Dallas-Fort Worth Airport and the others are located on Chicago O'Hare and Miami International. If you fly with American Airlines through one of these airports, chances are your regional flight is operated by Envoy. Their fleet consists of a mix of Embraer planes. They operate 57 E-145s and 93 E-175s. Just a few weeks ago, they added their first E-170 to the fleet. In February of this year, they retired their last A-140 aircraft after having 59 in the fleet at one point. Before becoming an all-Embraer airline in 2019, they also operated Bombardier CRJ-700 aircraft before these were transferred to sister airline PSA. Throughout the years, the passenger numbers for Envoy remained quite stable, around 16 to 18 million passengers per year. There was a dip around 2016 and 17, and after these years, growth kicked back in before the pandemic hit the brakes for the company. By looking at these numbers, there is one thing to remember. The goal of Envoy Air is not profitability or maximum growth. Of course, it would be nice if they turned to profit and they will do everything to reduce costs. But the main function of airlines like Envoy is to feed passengers to the major hubs of American Airlines, so that these passengers can connect to an intercontinental flight. In 2021, Simple Flying reported that 48% of passengers who flew with American Eagle connected to a flight with American Airlines, and that this percentage is growing. This emphasizes the importance of airlines like Envoy Air for American Airlines Group as a whole. They don't operate to turn a profit on their own, but rather to support the main brand, American Airlines. Without these feeder airlines, it would be harder to fill the larger wide-body aircraft heading for intercontinental destinations. However, America could just as well operate these flights within their own brand, can't they? Yes, they can, but there's one important reason they don't. Costs. Within these regional airlines, wages for pilots and flight attendants are simply lower. And also, in the case of independent airlines like SkyWest, Mesa Airlines, and Republic Airways, while they operate under the American Eagle brand, they can be seen as simple contractors. This means that if demand is low, the American Airlines group can relatively easily decrease capacity without having to pay costs for aircraft they don't use. Also, this setup means that the contractors will have to compete with each other, both on price and service, which, again, could be beneficial for the group as a whole. All this is to say that there are many reasons why these regional airlines like Envoy Air exist. However, because of reasons like brand recognition, the American Airlines group will have to operate under one name, American Eagle. Had you ever heard of Envoy Air before? And if you did, have you ever flown with them? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching and please consider subscribing to Let's Talk Aviation.